important. But with spring coming, people are looking outside, wanting to get out, wanting this to be over. I understand that. It will be weeks more before we can seriously consider loosening the restrictions. It would be terrible if we were to release restrictions too early and find out that we're suddenly back in another big wave of COVID-19 and everything we've gone through up to now would have been for nothing. We'll find ourselves once again in the same situation. If we hold on through this period now, as long as we have to, once we are able to release things, we will be able to better...
Look at his eyes.
But as impatient as...
That's all I want to say.
All across